This is, Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to pick you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, bud. I'll get you fixed up. Promise. Limeade recipes slowly coming along. Those hover pads are on the fritz. Slimeade recipe is slowly coming along.
Used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we swallow with a smile.
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Zerky. The sooner we fix my communicator, the better.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my machine.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu.
Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafayette.
Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerky's is a violent spree, so take it out, sir.
I am more lover than fighter. But for you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine.
In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No! I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious!
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here. But
without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out!
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing.
Mort's limeade recipe's slowly coming along.
So, she jumped up and walloped that seeker Pete so hard, the whole darn thing came crashing down.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah! And then she picked up that little fella and stuck
on it. I just bought 18 pounds of scrap. Pirates. Very bad.
A little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Welcome, fans!
So, this hit list for the...
Yeah!
bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime.
Welcome, fans and thieves! Tonight, little Zircon will put Rivet to the ultimate test! How will she fare? Battling with only an imposter!
Oh!
Bet we could win the Bronze Cup.
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track without falling off your steed?
A little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But Phase Quartz is...
Hold that thought.
Tunneling straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound! Ooh-wee! That one is so, oh, hot right now! This bad gal up for access to more upgrades.
Anyway.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything! So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! Those Lumbaxes are listening. Just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
I haven't forgotten about you, Trudy.
Works for me!